Willow Creek. In the late, I think it's the late 1960s, Patterson and Gimlin went to Six Rivers, a wild reserve park, or the, one of their...
In Humboldt County in California.
Protected areas, yes. And they filmed a Bigfoot female.
Alleged.
A Bigfoot female. And...
Sonia believes in big feet.
No. And I think that at the time was an incredibly controversial piece of film.
Mm.
And it kicked off a whole thing about the species and the likelihood of it. And yeah, so I found the Willow Creek for me was an excellent movie. Excellent.
It's a found footage film.
Yes.
A guy and his girlfriend go out to this area to go do a little documentary about Bigfoot.
Yes.
You know, it's just like the whole Bigfoot hotspot.
It's like the Area 51 of yes. Bigfoot. Mm. Bigfoot, yeah.
Yes. And it was directed by Bobcat Goldthwait.
Love him. Absolutely adore him.
We our first encounters with him was in the early 80s.
Mm.
Police Academy 2. Was it their first assignment or something?
Mm, well. Mm. The guy with the wonky voice.
That guy.
William, with the batteries! Get out of my way!
You know, so he's like a comedian, but you know, he got into directing. He did loads of TV shows, including stuff with Jimmy Kimmel, like The Man Show, and actual hundreds of Jimmy Kimmel episodes.
Yes.
One of his first feature films that he directed was with Robin Williams. I think it's The World's Greatest Dad. And just a few after that, he did Willow Creek. And like we always say, you know, found footage, people always go out the way to try and do something different. And this is another one of those that, okay, cool, it's a found footage film that's now got a different angle.
But yes, look, I mean, it's a found footage film. It's probably, if Bigfoot is not your thing, you're probably not going to enjoy this film. I think you do really genuinely need to have an interest in cryptozoology and the...
Sonia is very interested in Bigfoot.
And the idea of it. And also, it's a very realistic found footage because it's their footage of how they are going to put their little film together. Mm. So it's absolutely
on the road.
Yes.
Stop off at like little shops and
yeah.
chat with some of the locals and
yes.
going to a burger
yeah.
joint.
I just don't want you to think I'm crazy.
Pets and people go missing all the time.
I'll go in there myself. You can just stay here in town if you want.
You believe any nut job out there that says Sasquatch is real?
Your friends will all think you're crazy, and you'll spend all of your days searching for something that you never find.
But one thing is for sure, this is not a cutesy version of a Bigfoot film. This is
it's not Henderson. What's Henderson's?
Yeah,
what was that?
Bigfoot and the Hendersons.
Or Harry, that different
yeah,
titles.
Jeez, I can't remember.
Never
saw it. But it really has a moment, a scene in that movie.
Sonia
is
was
so
shitting herself.
So scary.
Sonia shat herself.
Listen, you couldn't pay me to go camp in the woods. You for sure can't. I will. It's one thing I for sure know I will never ever do.
There goes Littlefoot.
Is a camp in the forest. Mm. Anthropologist, or look, I'm under correction now. Someone from National Geographic said that it's not unlikely if you consider evolution and such.
And here goes Littlefoot.
And you consider how we evolved, and if you have seen. Clips, like, I'm not talking about obvious bullshit clips of Bigfoot. I'm talking
those
about
Bigfoot hunting TV shows.
Normally, the clips that seem to be more realistic is normally the ones that were sort of caught by accidental clips.
Mm.
And there aren't a lot of them, but they are interesting. And I can't 100% say that I do believe in the existence of that creature.
Well, you believe in the likelihood.
I believe that it's not impossible. Mm. Let's put it that way.
Nothing is impossible until you see it.
Yeah, and some interest. They raise some interesting questions. The guy's girlfriend in the movie is quite a big skeptic, and. You know, she asks the questions that people always ask, like, well, in all of these years, how, where, have you never bones, you never find bones, and blah, blah, blah. Well, you know what, and rightfully, as you said, that they could be burying their dead, or they could be eating.
We did watch an interesting documentary about a couple of days after that.
Mm.
Also about the, you know, the acidity of the pine forest floor, and just the bones and stuff disappear much quicker than you think. Just that the elements are just, you know, the traces of dead animals just go like that.
And I actually watched a Slapped Ham. That's another YouTube channel that I quite love to watch.
Lots of crap on there, though.
Yeah, but, I mean, you have to go through all the crap to find the gems, and literally you find one or two gems if you're lucky. But this whole episode was about footage of what they call the skunk ape and the yeti and the Bigfoot and whatnot.
Sasquatch.
And there were some very interesting clips.
And I mean, different cultures, different parts of the world all have something similar.
Yes.
But I mean, if you just think of evolution, the way things have evolved, and the vastness of some of those forests where no one has ever been.
We also watched a little clip.
It's like, you know, stuff way at the bottom of the ocean that no one has seen,
yeah. And I mean, we also watched a clip talking about the, like, really dissecting the Patterson Gimlin footage.
Yeah, it's 4K zoomed in.
And it really is quite compelling. I will never say 100% I believe it, but sure,
I mean, for the time, it's, you know, when people have an obvious suit, there are lots of telltale signs of what, and it doesn't seem like a suit. Also, the fact that it looks like a female, it's like, why would someone...
Exactly, go to the effort to make, like, those big boobs.
But this movie...
The movie is a hell of a scary movie. There's obviously, you follow them as they go deeper and deeper into the forest, and there's people that try and put them off.
Yeah,
going into the forest.
And I mean, it's a very slow burn towards the scare. It's like sort of just a...
Yes, there's
a
also...
Trip. It's a road trip.
It's a road trip. There's also quite a weird little... I'm not going to say anything, but in its most, like, horrific moment, there's the weirdest piece of footage. Mm.
Now, there's a... And also the elements they use, it's stuff that people have... I mean, we've seen some of these clips with recordings of sounds.
Yes. They really did a lot of research.
Sort of... Build up, and it's...
And cleverly used, very cleverly used. And, you know, it's like anything else. You could have the same fear can be evoked from a home invasion. It's the same kind of a thing. Mm. It's things that don't, or just things that don't, wild animals, they don't want you in that space. So they try and get rid of you.
Mm.
Not violently, but they first try various things, maybe. and then eventually, So the movie got all the movie for me. All the elements they used, all the little bits of elements that you always see in all of these, when they talk about documentary style things, when they talk about Bigfoot, they cleverly used all of those elements.
Yeah, no, who would have thunk?
Bobcat
would end up making a movie like this.
Yes.
And I think they also did a little documentary with him and the two actors. They go to, like, these sort of Bigfoot festival convention kind of things.
Yeah.
I'd like to check that out as well.
Yes.
But what would you score this?
I would for me, because of the subject matter and the way that it was done, maybe not exactly the way that it was shot, but the way that they used the elements cleverly, I would give it a 7.
Same here.
Yeah.
7 all round.
Yeah.
No, it's entertaining. It's really, like I said, Sonia was completely freaked out.
Yeah.
She screamed, literally screamed. Which it doesn't happen that often. So if you know that happens, then it's very effective.
Yes.
What do you want, Maisiki? Come. Oh, shit. You called. Come. Okay. She's back. So, we want to encourage you to check it out.
Yes.
If you're a found footage fan, it's a great addition to the subgenre.
If you're a fan of cryptozoology, Bigfoot, found footage.
And if you didn't know that Bobcat Goldthwait directed movies, then look into it.
Yes.
He's done some interesting stuff.
Yes, he's quite a guy. Mm. Subscribe, like, comment.
Please go to our store.
Yes.
Let us know what you think, what you want, what you don't want. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Cheers.
People didn't want us to come out here, so people are probably fucking with us.